Hi everyone, welcome to SIR classes. Today in this video, how to construct 60 degree angle using set square in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here a line segment of any length by this way. Next, using one triangular ruler to draw 60 degree angle with the help of this triangular ruler, and this side gives 60 degree angle. So first putting the ruler perfectly and putting a scale perfectly, and this gives 60 degree angle. So joining this, and now labeling all the points. So taking point here A and B, here C. Okay, so now I am going to measure with the help of protractor. So here this is perfectly a 60 degree angle. So angle ABC, so marking here, this is 60 degree angle. So now angle ABC, so therefore angle ABC, this is equal 60 degree angle. So that's all. Thanks for watching.